Fulbright program has introduced me to people that I never would have met before and allowed me to have really unique experiences with them. So it's like, it's allowed us to connect in really interesting ways and kind of experience, you know, something really novel together. And
yeah, teaching English in the way that the Fulbright program is set up so that we have a mentor means that we have relationships, like pretty personal relationships with Bulgarians, and it provides really rich cultural experiences. Plus, Bulgaria is beautiful and the Black Sea coast is top notch.
Yeah. I think that the Fulbright program allowed me to not merely swap in a cultural exchange, but actually engage another culture and allow my own perception of my own culture to be engaged as well. I think other short-term programs and trips I've been on they swap culture and cultural experiences as opposed to actually engaging them together with people that we don't normally interact with, Kate said. Yeah.
That's great. And would you recommend the program both to Bulgarian and American applicants?
Absolutely, absolutely. It's one of the best programs like that I've seen.
Yeah, I agree. I think that, especially living in Bulgaria, it shows the breadth of the European experience.
Yeah.
And it allows for a really meaningful experience and like meaningful relationships that I think will continue far beyond this year. So it's definitely a worthwhile thing for all involved.